And we're green. Mark Eppley. Al second. Ron up to second. Trying to do the double bump. Ron back to second. Hal back underneath him to second. Ron back to second. They get together. That's going to move Clay up into second. So now we got Mark and Clay. With Hal and Ron trying to run them down. They're battling hard for that transfer spot and ended up getting together. Mark's finally got that thing going. Yeah, Mark with a 5-1. Clay with a 5-4. Oh, Mark back and into the pole. Mark hopped the wheel there and went flying.
Wait, this is the
That's gonna move Mark back. Was leading the race. Now your leader's in the infield. That's gonna move Hal up into the lead and Ron into second. The two cars that were battling for the transfer spot wrecked each other, now running 1-2. Hal with a 5-7, Ron with a 5-5, Clay with a 5-4, Mark with a 5-1. Oh, Ron having some problems. Move Clay back up to second. Mark's got the hammer down trying to run everybody back down. Ron having some problems. It's going to move him back to fourth. Mark and Hal are going to get together.
Sorry, guys. I shouldn't have got that money.
That's going to move Hal back to second. Clay the lead. Ron and then Mark. I don't think you want to be leading this race. It don't end well. Mark and Ron getting in issues. Yeah, Clay and Hal top two spots. Got Mark putting himself back on the same lap as Hal, trying to run back up and catch him with 12 to go. Put Mark back on the lead lap. Clay having a problem there or something. Your top three cars are all on the same lap. Mark is lying, turning everybody up. There's 8 to go. Go high in two. Go high in two. Got Clay and Hal. Mark having a bobble there with the car that was running them both down. Oh, Mark looks like his car's got something wrong with it. Last lap now. Clay's got one more to go. Clay's gonna win this. And Hal's gonna run second. Move those two to the main.